When I give presentations on the beauty of God's creation and how the heavens declare the glory of God, there are often those who will mistakenly reference what I present as astrology. I quickly correct them, pointing out that the field of science being discussed is called astronomy. The two terms do sound remarkably similar and are easily confused, yet they have quite different meanings, so let's clarify by looking at a dictionary. According to the Merriam Webster Dictionary, astronomy is simply the scientific study of stars, planets, and other objects in outer space. The word astronomy is of Greek origin, meaning law of the stars, and deals with the scientific laws or principles that govern the cosmos. Astrology, on the other hand, is the divination of the supposed influences of the stars and planets on human affairs and terrestrial events by their positions and aspects. We can learn a lot from the study of God's creation. Indeed, everything around us shows His amazing handiwork. Today, just as in ancient times, many atheists look to the stars for direction and knowledge, while ignoring the author and designer of them. I'm David Rives. Truly, the heavens declare the glory of God.
Now available from David Rives Ministries, David's new DVD documentary, In the Beginning, Creation According to Genesis. Sign up for our email updates at davidrives.com to receive free content and videos. That's davidrives.com. The mysteries of the universe unfold in a manner that is easily understood. Great things past finding out, yea, and wonders without number.